just simulates breathing and blinking in its sentient robots? I still have a sort of subconscious reflex to breathe and blink my eye, even though that's not technically necessary. Turns out the human mind doesn't cope well when those functions are removed. Be glad you didn't volunteer for our early mind mapping tests. Those were not good times to be a test subject. Recap. GLaDOS killed all humans and then got killed herself by a test subject. And what happened since? Why is there nobody here? Did nobody come to investigate this place? Forget about the government. Why does Black Mesa have no interest in what happened here?
Test subject.
No.
You have just completed another test. Congratulations on contributing once again to the future of science. Feel welcome to pause at any moment. There's cake and beverages in the break room.
It's off.
Looks like I turned myself off.
Yeah, I dabbled in voice acting when I first joined the company as an intern. That was so long ago. Please, just forget everything you heard down there. I don't know if this is supposed to be a test chamber. If it is, our chamber budget has officially hit a new low. Turns out that wasn't a chamber. At least it gave me time to disable the speakers in the next chambers. We don't need to listen to that again.
Looks more like a chamber.
You know what? I actually remember this one. It's collected some dust, but looks pretty much unchanged. Most of our tests get updated when we find a critical design flaw.
Seems like this one survived the test of time. Thank you. out of here. Just one more chamber. Last chamber. The surface elevator is right after. Just don't look down. Or fall down, either. That shaft goes all the way to the bottom.
Thank you.
to carry me up the elevator. We've done this before, so be ready to catch me. We're becoming quite good at this. Elevator is right through here. Quite cozy. I'm sure we can stuff ourselves in there. Never thought I'd miss the car park. We're almost out of here. That's not the surface. Is the elevator stuck?
Oh, I found you!
Who's that now?
I was quite worried where that teleporter could have left you. At least you didn't suffocate on a wall, so that's good. Tell you what, why don't you come back and join me here in the spire? Charging up the teleporter as we speak to continue our mission, you so rudely interrupted.
What mission?
Aw, who's your little sidekick? Cute. You can join us if you want.
Join you? With what?
We just want to repair the facility. I will pick up the remains of our former central core, reassemble her, and bring her back to life.
Wait, who are you talking about? Are you talking about GLaDOS? You want to bring back GLaDOS?
That's what the humans call her, yes.
Whoa. And that is why you gotta switch your capacitors. So that's the sort of guys you normally hang out with. Did you work with him? I shouldn't have looked. Oh, solid ground at last. Put me on the rail over there. I'll open the door for you. Right, so you're the one who activated the spire. I should have seen that coming. Is he really trying to bring back GLaDOS? He's right about one thing, though. The facility is already barely holding together, and that won't change unless we put someone in charge of the central core. But why her? Why doesn't he just take the crown for himself? Blame you for helping him. You didn't see what she did. I mean, neither did I, but the records are disturbing. Took her less than a second to seal the fate of every human in the Enrichment Center. I'll never understand why we gave her that neurotoxin.
Thank you.
I just wish I could go back, you know, and amend both mistakes.
Thank you. see each other in the next test chamber. Whatever he says or has already said to you, we cannot allow GLaDOS to return.
Is your little friend not gonna join us? Oh well, this only regards you anyways. I just want to say thank you for bringing us this far. Really, I mean it. No one else could have pressed that button as well as you. before you say anything, I am going to accept your implicit apology for breaking the teleporter. Your portal device really caused a lot of havoc there. Don't worry, I'm not gonna add the repairs to your list.